Hello and welcome back to another episode of SnowRunner here at Norse Gaming. In this episode, we are going to explore Smithville Dam. So we're going to take the con and we're going to drive it to this trailer store and fill it up and then drive to Smithville Dam and explore some of the map. And then we are going to take the drilling site mission that I mentioned in the last episode that we were working on, and we will see about some other things if we get the time. So I will see you outside of the tunnel of Smithville Dam.
Norse Gaming.
When I said that we were going to fill up the con, I of course meant the fuel station and not the trailer store. There is a way to fill up any vehicle on the trailer store, and I will show you that in a later episode. But for now, we're just going to fill up the con and time-lapse to the tunnel. Okay, we are with the tunnel now, so let's just travel to Smithville Dam. This is going to be awesome. We are here. Another unexplored part of Michigan. Okay, let's see. Okay, we can actually see something around here. Pretty large map. Okay, I think we're going to head this way first. Just follow the road and then we can take the watchtowers one by one. Okay, so let's take a look at the landscape here. Okay, I think we're gonna stick to the road for now. I think that is our safest bet. Or maybe not. We will see. At least there are some roads here. I know that in a lot of the newer maps to this game, there aren't many roads. At least some of them. Okay, what is this? It looks like a loading place. Oh! Maybe this is our... Yeah, I think it is. It's our garage. Yay! Okay, so now if we just leave the garage, our tank is full again. Okay. And also, a lot of maps don't contain a garage, so you need to drive from one of the other maps that have one. Okay, I think we're going to head this way. With these tires, the con thrives in the mud. That's where it shines. I don't want to tip over. just gonna take it very slow and easy. Around here. I'm very glad that we brought the car out and didn't go explore with one of our trucks. Okay, so I guess we're heading to a farm. Strange place to have a farm in the middle of the forest. And here is our first watchtower. Okay, let's check out the map now. Okay, so we couldn't have driven this road before because here is some rocks in the way. Fallen rocks. Okay, I guess we will just head to the next watchtower. Yeah, I think we're going to head this way, take this path. We will see. No problem for the car. We don't even need the low gear. That is awesome. This is a really awesome car. We of course is going to explore more and more of these maps as we complete more and more tasks. But for now, I like to keep it simple and take one or two maps at a time. But we will see in the future, we maybe need to open up even more maps if we have some cross missions. So thank you guys so much for enjoying this series. It really have had a turn for the better in the last episode, so I'm very glad for that, because I really enjoy this game. It's a fun game to play when you want to just relax and also concentrate at the same time. But it can be really relaxing. The graphics are awesome. Okay, so we're just going to head up here and we should be with the watchtower. A little time lapse here. We are here. Second watchtower. And the next one, we're just going to follow this road. We will see when we are with this crossroads. So I'm gonna just time lapse a bit to keep this simple. Please enjoy. I think that we're going to try to just move right over here. We will see how that goes. And we will need to winch ourselves over here. And there we go. We made it. Okay, let's just turn off the engine so we don't use any more fuel than we have to. So here is also a drilling site, okay. And look how much we have explored already. I don't think I want to drive over here. It looks a little bit deep. So I think we're just going to recover and try to get over here to take this watchtower. And then this and this in the end. So let's do that. I will see you guys with the next watchtower. Okay, we are crossing the water here. Seems like a good place to do that. And we are over. I can see the watchtower as well. That's where we're heading. And we are with the next watchtower. Nice. Up there is the dam actually. Let's see, look at this big dam. I think we need to drive over it for the last watchtower. But for now, I just think that we are going to take this road here. So enjoy a little bit of time lapse again. Okay, it seems like we took the wrong route. We should maybe have driven this road, but we will try to climb this mountain. It looks doable, so I think we can make it. We need to keep away from those rocks over here, because if we hit one of them, we can easily tip over. I think we are going to make this, and we did. Look at the view up here. It's amazing. Nice place to have a house up here. Okay, and look at this area here. And it looks like there is a truck in this swamp area. We will explore much more of this map in the other episodes, but for now let's just get to this watchtower. You will see me right before I cross the Smithville Dam. Okay, we are with the dam now. Let's see, how are we going to get over here? Oh, there's actually a road over the whole dam. This looks really cool. Mark the rest of our route. Can just do it like this for now. Oh. It's a bridge that we need to fix. some of the later episodes. Also, if you guys have some... Whoa! Did actually get some damage there, not so good. But if you guys have some suggestions and things I should do or do different in this game or series, please let me know in the comments. And also, if you have some tips and tricks, I always appreciate them, so please let me know. And if you like this series, please leave me a like. That way I can see if you guys want me to make more episodes. Going to stick to the road for now. And I like to skip to daylight so we can see much better. This road is the road that I think we're gonna take, and we will have a little time lapse here as well. Please enjoy. Now we are pretty close to the last watchtower. Just don't want to tip over when we are so close. So I'm gonna take this route instead. Seems a lot safer. And I actually think this is the road. Okay, now that is done, and we are going to recover, and we need a oil rig drill, so maybe that is over here. We will check it out. So you can see on the map that we have two more areas in Michigan that we can travel to from Smithville Dam. I'm gonna check that out in the future. Okay, we're gonna recover this one, and we will retain it. And now we can move to Smithville Dam. And we go to the garage. And the good thing here is we can just go to truck storage. And we can deploy this one in this map. That makes it a lot easier for us. Like so. I hope we can get this drill on this truck, but we don't need a trailer, but we will just have to see. look. Oil rig drill. Oh, we need 5 slots for it. Okay. So we need a big trailer. A long one. Let's see what they have. 4, 5. This one has. This one's got 5. This one. This one. I actually like this one. Okay, we need saddle low. Now we have it. I also was thinking that in the next episode we're going to hunt for some new trucks, 1 or 2 new trucks, so we have some more options. I know that there are at least 1 more truck in Black River, and we saw one here as well. So I think we're gonna go for those 2 in the next episode. The trucks we are having now is holding up, but I don't know for how long. Okay. Now we have the oil drill. It wasn't as big as I thought, so I think we will manage this well. I also think I remember the road, so I don't need to have the guide points on. It's a drill. Alright, I can see that. It is actually quite large, but we have moved bigger things before in this game, so, and I'm sure that we are going to move a lot bigger things in the future as well. Okay, before we drive any further, we will need to plan this so we can take this road or this road, and we can drive down over here on the wooden bridge. We haven't fixed that one yet, so I think we're just going to stick to the road and go this way. We're gonna do that. I think that is our safest bet. The sign just flew off. Don't really know what happened there, but it was a bit strange, I think. To be a little bit careful on all of these rocks so we don't damage the drill. So this is actually our first mission driving from one map to the other. And it's going fine for now. The good thing about this truck is we have a lot of fuel on the roof. I think it's like a spare tank, because we have I think we almost have enough for a full tank. So fuel is not a problem anytime soon. Gear Tech is the name of the drill. TP600 MT Gear Tech. Drive around this way. This is the safest road, I think. There we go. The drill is up. And yeah, I'm just going to drive our truck and our trailer back or to the trailer store. And in the next episode, we are going to go for a little truck hunting. And we are going to see about some small but exciting missions. So thank you so much for watching this episode. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.